I can't believe the year 2021 is almost over. But let me look up what New Year's Day is all about. It says that the New Year's Day is a festival observed in most of the world on the 1st of July, which is the first day of every year in the modern Gregorian calendar. July 1st is also New Year's Day on the Julian calendar, but this is not the same day as the Gregorian one. I hope we are prepared for the holiday. Well, I have to get a new calendar from the store, something like that. So I have to go get one before it's too late. So I'm going to go get my calendar, which is a new one, at Barnes & Noble. So I'm going to go to Barnes & Noble right now. I am here at the Barnes & Noble store, and I'm only coming in here to buy the 2022 calendar for next year, or something like that. Wait a minute. It says buy 12 calendars for $60, but I only need one. Jiro, I have a question. Yeah? Do you have any other calendars in the store? Unfortunately, there are no other calendars in the store, but the only one we got was the Lego calendar. Oh. I see. How did the other 2022 calendars get retired? Well, I don't know. I see. But anyway, Travis, and that will be $6, sir. I mean, and that would be $9, sir. $6? You mean $6? But what happened to the New Year's Day sale? Christmas sale. It just ended like 5 days ago. But how long was it? Maybe about almost a week, I guess. Whatever, I'll just buy it. Hey there, Travis. How was your day of shopping?
It was fun.
And what did you get from the store?
Which store?
The Barnes & Noble store.
Oh. Well,
They were all out of different character calendars in stock in Barnes & Noble or something like that. But the only one I got was the Lego 2022 calendar. Are you sure? Let me see. Oh, it is. You're right. You're absolutely right, mister. They only got the Lego 2022 calendar. But you did a good job buying it. Why, thank you. You're quite welcome. Well, friend one. Yes, friend two. Where do we want to put this calendar that Travis got? Do you know? I don't know. You don't know? Mm-mm. Well, what is it you're trying to say, Travis? This is friend two. Oh, good question, Travis. Well, the calendar won't be opened until that year begins or something like that. So, we're just gonna put this calendar over here for now. You know what? That's a good idea to put there. Well, Lego calendar, I'm so glad that I picked you up from the store or something like that. Well, I hope I can open this thing up when the new year begins or something like that. But when the first day of this year begins, it's time to get this party started or something like that. Wait a minute, I can't make that party because those kids will be in really huge trouble. So I'm not going to do that. But don't worry, I can still hang up this calendar on the wall when the new year begins. I know that and there is no school either today, which is New Year's Eve or New Year's Day, even though they have no school for 2 days in a row or something like that. So our New Year will start tomorrow, and you have to set the decorations up before the party begins. Tomorrow is the first day of 2022. Oh, you're right. Well, that's what I was talking about. Or something like that, you know. I know. This is fast. How fast was it? Really fast. Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see. But still, I just don't know if someone's ever gonna invite people for a New Year's Day party tonight. Or something like that.
I see. I'm gonna be juggling.
Lori, you're 17. Don't talk like that. Who are you talking to? Lori loud. Oh, I see.
Hey, Hop Hop, Polly and Sprig. How would you like to come to the Labor Day party with me tomorrow?
Of course.
You do?
Yeah. Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Okay, then. I'll let everyone know about this that you're coming tomorrow.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You are the best aunts friends from Amphibia ever.
Wow, Mr. Travis. Thanks.
You're quite welcome.
Oh, I can't believe that 2021 is almost over. We will all be prepared for 2022 before you know it, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I know.
Well, hang on. I need to go call on my cell phone.
Hello?
Oh, it's Anne. Here, let me put it on the speakerphone.
Well, wait a minute. That doesn't look like we are almost there to 2021.
Because
we are prepared for 2022. And yes, I'm taking everyone to the New Year's Day party tomorrow.
We are almost being prepared for 2022.
Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, well, oh, I need to give a talk to you about what Sasha said to me when I woke up. I'll talk to you about that later, okay? Haha, bye. Oh, yeah. What time does the party start? It starts in 10 minutes. Are you sure? Mm-hmm. Oh. So we're going now instead of tomorrow? Yep. And what time does the party end? It says it ends at 12:30 a.m. Wow. That sounds really late to me or something like that. I know. I have no idea how long it's going to take. All right, guys, get in my car. Come on. So, are you ready to enjoy the New Year's Day party when 2022 begins? Yeah? Okay, but what if the fireworks doesn't show up, Travis? Then we will have to wait until 2023. How about the fireworks will be here this year? Yep, that's gonna work or something like that. I am a cut joke. Wait a minute, what about when the fireworks doesn't appear in 2023? Wait a second, that's next year, Travis. Oh, I know. That's right. But if the fireworks doesn't come anytime soon next year, then we will have to wait even longer or something like that. Wait a minute, it sounds like 2023 isn't a very lucky number. Look, we are not here to talk about 2023. We are talking about 2022. And okay, we'll see the fireworks in the year 2022. What's the difference? Look, everyone, just do your best to behave, okay? What's wrong, Travis? I just have a bad feeling that 2021 has been the worst year ever. I know. This is terrible. Yeah. But we are still being prepared for 2022. And the party is going to start in 8 minutes. 8 minutes? Mm-hmm. Because my clock says 11:52 p.m. Quick question. Yeah? Oh, why did you go there early instead of tomorrow? Because we don't want to miss the party. Oh. I see. Now let's wait for the countdown in 7 minutes. Okay? Mm-hmm. The countdown is starting right now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Ladies and gentlemen, 2021 is finally over. And now, 2022 began. I hope you all have a great year. And let's hope that 2022 doesn't get more worse. Travis?
Yeah?
We do only have one huge situation over here. Someone exploded someone during the party. What? Who?
Luan?
Who did she hurt? Benny. Oh yeah, we should send her to court and see that her human rights are roundly violated.
Mr. Hill, Mr. Gribble alleges that you intentionally severed his finger.
Your Honor, it was an accident. We're wasting valuable legal resources here.
Objection, conjecture. Objection.
That's not a word.
Mr. Hill, please control your outbursts. I am issuing a restraining order. You are not to go within 100 feet of Mr. Gribble.
What? That is crazy. I live within 100 feet of him. How am I going to fix the house that he ruined?
You seem to have a serious problem controlling your rage. I'm sentencing you to an anger management class. Until you pass, the restraining order remains in effect.
Anger management? That's for guys who spit on umpires. I don't need that class.
You do if you ever want to move back into your house.
Mr. Travis, do you have an opening statement? Yes, President Kamishiro. We just got out of the courtroom already, and we were listening to the case about Luna versus Benny at the party for the New Year's Day. That's a big lie. Ryze Kamishiro, Travis is such a big liar. He deserves it for getting hurt. Luan Loud, this behavior is unacceptable. Travis is right. You should not blow up people during the New Year's Day party. That's terrible. We thought you learned your lesson when you stopped being rude to people for the last time. But apparently, that didn't work out. So, Luan Loud, tomorrow you will go to anger management class. Welcome to anger management class. And we would like to welcome to our newest student named Luan Loud. Hi, Luan Loud. Now, do you want to tell me why you were sent to this class? Is it because of, the bad words you said? No, try again. Oh, Luan Loud. So, you are flipping people off instead of answering me questions like I told you to. You scrummy little monster. That's it. Luan Loud, for the punishment, go to the principal's office. Now! You know what? Fine. I don't even care anymore. Screw you. Screw you, teacher. I don't even care if I get suspended anyway. I don't even like this school. Luan Loud, I am not surprised. Do you know why you are here? Well, because my new teacher is such a jerk. No, you are here because you are having anger issues in class. Well, I did the introduction. You are supposed to do introductions correctly instead of that terrible thing. Well, I did the introduction thing. So what? Well, your introduction was terrible. He gave you an F. I mean, the anger management teacher gave you an F. I don't even care anymore. I don't even care about getting up anyway. I hate anger management. Oh, really? Well, do you remember the time when you cut school? Nope. I don't recall that. Well, for punishment for having anger issues in the anger management class and being disrespectful to the teacher and to me, you are suspended for 3 days. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Suspended for 3 days. No school. But do not get too excited. Why? That's a good question, Luan Loud. Because, I am going to notify Mr. Travis and Ryze Kamishiro about this. Well, go ahead and do it anyway. I don't even care anymore. Alrighty then. Very well. Now get out of my office. Now. I hope this school goes out of business.
Luan Loud, we just got a phone call from Principal Aijiro. He said that you are having anger issues in class and being disrespectful to the teacher and principal. And you said that this school goes out of business when you said, I hope this school goes out of business. Is that true?
As a matter of fact, yes.
That's it, Luan Loud. You're grounded for 3 days. Which is, that's how long your suspension is. So you're grounded for your whole suspension, which is 3 days. And I'm going to give your television to Aeon Boonchoy.
What? No, please don't give away my television.
she is gonna use it. And you're grounded from the television, which means no watching your favorite cartoons. Here you go, Anne. You can use it all you want. Oh, thank you very much, Mr. Travis and Ryze Kamishiro. I'm gonna go watch Amphibia Season 3 with Sasha today. Nope, not you. You're grounded for 3 days from the television and everything until your suspension is over. Now you go upstairs and think about what you've done.
Oh, I hope that Lumen Lau is going to learn her lesson from that now. I hope you weren't too hard on her. I'm sure that girl is going to learn her lesson sometime, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's not good when she does that. Mmm. What are you eating? Oh, some chips? Oh, I see. Yep, those just are good. Well, Travis?
Yeah?
Well, I hope that you enjoyed a new year today or something like that. Yep, I hope so. Wait, you're still eating chips?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have one?
Sure.
Are they good?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you say?
Mm-hmm.
That's good. But let's all hope that 2022 is going to be a great year. I hope so.
Thank you.